Hi, Declan. Hi. What are you doing? Really? Are you eating the ball?
He is accused of stabbing his sister's boyfriend in the neck. This was in the 2200 block of Walnut Ridge Lane. Police say before that, Robert stole a truck from a gas station, and now he's facing charges, including attempted murder and vehicle theft. Again, this happened yesterday morning. We will continue.
Also, an update this morning on this case. This morning, involving a woman who is accused of running over her friend.
There's honey. There's honey.